have a charge that'll reach that.
You don't have a plug on the top of your light?
No, I got one on my app.
My light has a plug in it, that's it.
I don't think that'll cover what I need to cover, but we'll see. Record what I can, and then I'll fucking I'll undo my charger right here, unwrap it, and fucking run it up there.
Yeah, it'd be a nightmare. Actually, that guy according to my station can probably plug up in there.
You wanna go grab it?
You can unplug the black one right here.
Oh, what the hell? Oh, you weren't kidding. What? There really ain't no plug-in up there for that.
Oh, no, no. You don't have to run it. Like, unplug that black one right there. That's not going to be long.
All right, I tried.
Yeah, all right, this one's long. It's just... I'll just have to unwrap it. I'll go ahead and unwrap it.
Could always do like a partial video and then take pictures afterwards.
That'll work.
Cool, cool.
Oh, yeah, we are pretty much almost done with that, huh?
Oh, yeah. Yeah. We ain't got much left.
Fucking something's wrong with the cam. It's not fucking pounding.
It's up in my machine, and then I can't adjust it on top of it.
What a fucking cut. Better not be a machine. Better be a battery issue, not a machine issue. I expect that from a fucking $100 Amazon battery.
Yeah. Was it just doing that after you put the battery on?
Well, I ran several sessions with that battery. Without any issues.
I didn't say it, but it's just giving power. It might be the machine.
Dude. What?
It might be the machine.
Very well might be. But that one's wrapped up. So I can just fucking throw the other battery in it before the session's over and confirm that.
Ezekiel. Hey, what's your name? What's your name? Fuck you, Tony. Hey, Tony. Guess what? I fucked your mom. There's something about a campfire or something. Oh, I see.
Yeah, that's it.
Yeah, all that I know.
Trying to remember to keep my head out of the way of the camera is difficult. That's as low as it goes. Can you see that?
Oh, yeah. Mine goes lower than that, dude.
Fuck, dude. That's nice.
Damn. You hear that cracker now?
Well, you're only 20 minutes now. You can't be giving up on me. Go ahead. You're good. Good, good.
Yeah, I was like, that's not my phone, so.
Yeah. getting there.
If it was me, I'd use the small cylinder I got, turn the machine down maybe to like 4.5 volts and then whip it. Yeah. A little bit bigger. That's if you wanted to shift it.
Hell yeah.
Hey, yo.
Hey, what's up, babe? Yeah. It might be 3. Might be 3 months. I don't
know. My doggy. My doggy. You forgot my doggy.
There you go. Alright, you're good to stretch it down. Alright, is that cool?
Yeah, you're good there.
Bro, I ain't lining. You can do whatever the fuck you want.
Yeah, I wasn't sure if I moved or not.
You chill.
I got you on it too, that's pretty good.
Alright. Down with it.
It ain't gonna be much, because it's saying, alright, well, yeah, it'll be something.
I'll feel you. As long as I ain't losing money on supplies and shit, I don't give a fuck.
Yeah.
I can keep track of which actual leaf I'm on, no matter where it's at.
I got you.
coming. 6:30?
Yes, 6:30.
You're gonna have to bunch your leg up like you did earlier.
There, I got you.
That's right.